in a palace full of tales and lies.